Craig? Mr. President, what is your response to Republicans opening an impeachment inquiry into you? How is the strike negotiations going?
Do you feel you should have done more heading into the strike?